Okay.
Okay. Very good evening to all of you. Welcome to the MBA department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. Today, I am with Asif Hossain Khansama, who is the MBA first year, first semester student of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. Today, we are here for the conversational video CV of Asif. For that reason, I would like to ask Asif if you can briefly introduce yourself.
Good evening, sir. Thank you for giving me this chance to introduce myself. My name is Asif Hossain Khansama from Diamond Harbor, West Bengal. Now I am pursuing MBA from Swami Vivekananda Institute of Science and Technology, affiliated to Macquarie University. I have done my graduation from Thakur Bukur Vivekananda College with Philosophy Honors, affiliated to Calcutta University. I have done my 10th and 10 plus 2 from Gotulhat Shoshi Bhushan High School, affiliated to West Bengal Board.
Great. So what are your intended specialization in MBA and why?
Sir, my intended specialization are business analytics is my major subject and marketing is my minor subject. So business analytics is not only India, but also whatever words company are needed. So if I learn the business analytics, so I will know what is the data and how to analyze it. And the marketing, if I learn the marketing, so I will know what type of market and what is market and how to convince new people through marketing.
Great. What are the area of interest in for the project, for the internship?
Sir, any analytics and marketing related project I want, that is because in future we get some practical knowledge, but as a MBA student I will do any type of project actually.
Okay, great. So Asif, why do you think the company should hire you for their internship projects?
Sir, I am not very different. I know there are many people, student and fresher candidate are better than me, but it's maybe, I don't know about this. So I'm hungry for learning, but if you want to give me a chance, so I will always try to give my best.
Great. So what are some of your achievements still now in your life and career?
Sir, I have got a competition certificate as a role of campus ambassador from IIM Calcutta. And also I have got the domestic data entry certificate from IC Amtala.
Okay, great. So thank you so much, Asif, for participating in this conversational video CV series of the MBA department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. And we would like to wish best of luck to you so that you can get your dream internship in the dream company. So all the HR managers who are watching this particular video, if you like the profile of Asif Hossain Khansama, please get in touch with the MBA department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. So thank you so much for watching this content. We'll be coming back shortly with some more interesting content.